you join the Crash server, there's a Twins Resources channel that has this huge spreadsheet, and there are links to a few runs that use more beginner-friendly strats, like a good combination of easy and fast. I forget whose runs we recommend to watch now. It used to be Ty's. It might still be. You can kind of just pick and choose what strats you do from there. I would go level by level, if I'm being honest. Probably the easiest way to learn this game. Thanks, Pander. How you doing, pal? Feeling good is good. You were at the hot tub bonanza, right? Almost a hole in one, that was so close. Rolled right past it. Oh, that did not hit me. That's not good. Okay, I didn't get hit, at least.
Where? A power crystal.
Nice rock.
Yes, the crystal is mine. Keep back, you weak-minded fool! Avert your gaze, or you'll go
crystal crazy! It wasn't my best crystal crazy, I gotta warm up. What's up, Yoshi dog? Of course I said the thing. Thought I butchered that. That was really close to not working. Thanks, Microwave. How are you? Hopefully I do kick butt today. I'm doing alright. Hey, Pinball, what's going on? What's up, Will Green? This is a base stream, I agree. You have to throw Cortex, spin and throw Cortex as you enter the trigger for the cutscene.
Okay,
I saw someone else run this game. That's what got me interested in it, because I actually did not like this game as a kid. So it wasn't my interest in the game, I just saw someone else play it and it looked interesting. What's up, Orion? Yeah, that's one of the reasons I refused to upgrade my microphone to an actual microphone, because then you would lose, you know, the wonderful clickiness. Hell yeah, Shen. What's going on, man? Thanks, Benson Grand. How's it going, buddy? It fits the vibe of the game, though. Thanks, Super. That's a really good Hubwa one. I think that is the third best ever. It's the second best I've ever done. It is the third best ever, objectively. Yeah, that was a boss. I just skipped it. I should only save 3 seconds on that split for the first try village strip. I wouldn't call it free, but at this level you really shouldn't mess it up. Although that hasn't stopped anybody before, so. What's up, Smug Lucifer? How are you? Yo, people, how are you? There's a knack to it. Like, the first few times you do it, you'll just fail and get frustrated because you don't know why, but once you kind of get a feel for it, you, it becomes far more routine. It's one of the few skips that's in, like, every single category, so it's, important to be good at it. That Miimote ends right there when I grab that mask. The bat's coming for me. I did that like a year ago. I should have gone for that. Wussed out. Now I'm gonna miss this jump as karma. Never mind. Oh, I almost missed the controllable slide jump. That was pretty sketchy. Crap. Butchered that. Second try I can roll with. Really close to the cutscene there, I don't know how I missed it. Sketchy.
Coming through! Ladies? Excuse me, madam. Are those real? Mother?
Second try jump off Cortex's head loses like 15 seconds? What the heck?
I've never been
That's surprising.
So
I did not think it would have lost that much.
Treasure could never begin to compensate.
Treasure, eh? Bonza.
Like, if I hadn't had a ridiculously good ride and slide skip there, I would have actually lost time. I would not have predicted based on making that mistake. Thanks, Dist. Just in time for me to throw this run to something stupid. Welcome everyone, sorry I'm not reading chat. I know this is only like 20 minutes into the game, but this is the furthest I've been in a run in like a month. Big time. Where's the rat? There it is. Well, nice, the crystal sound is gone. No mask means no spiky spin jumps. But hey everyone, hope you're doing well. So, fun fact, the TNT explosion radius is actually big enough to blow up all three of these pillars at once, but if you do that, you softlock the boss fight, because this game is good. The game specifically checks that each one gets blown up individually. It's really stupid. Otherwise you could save a minute on that fight, but oh well. Pretty good.
The rats are leaving the sinking ship. Tell us where the treasure is, and we'll let you go.
Silence! Looks like we'll have to wring it out of him. Rio, get changed.
So you thought that last boss was interesting. This one is, it's something. Nice.
Oh. monster! Let my brother go!
My crystals!
Pausing loads the lab faster.
Ruined! Thanks to Perky here. Must be repaired. And only one person can help. My niece, Nina Cortex. Isn't she delightful? Obviously, I've made a few modifications here.
Alright, how many times is it going to take me to win the lottery here? Take your guesses. Anywhere between 1 and, like, 10.
Come along!
I was one, and that was a terrible one. This isn't gonna work either. Okay, it did two. We'll take two. It's not bad. Especially since the first fail was really quick. Alright, even with that death, this is still the best run ever. Like an awfully quick airship. I don't know if it was just me. Oh, that's not good. There we go. I'm surprised I did not get a flying animation.
A student myself, I'm well acquainted with the many secrets this institution holds. Evil scientist in the world! Stuck in a pipe. How could things get any worse?
Oh, come on. This is already not good. The Cortex is kind of wild and out there, so I had to be careful. I don't know if I missed a cycle. I probably actually missed a cycle here, but that's okay. Let's go, dude. That wasn't very fast, but those dogs were gonna kill me. Get that super slide. It's spacing the movement here hard. Those guys are like the villagers with binoculars. They turn the flashlights on, and if you're in their vision, they see you and kill you.
Thank you.
One, two, three, four, seven, I think, eight, nine, 12, 15, 16, 17, 19, 21, 23, 24, okay, another one just to be safe. That death was intentional. It is faster.
My airship! Without it, we're stranded!
Tie it to something secure, I said. Hurry, Nina, or you'll miss the bus!
Classroom was gold in my PV, so I'm not surprised I lost time there. Some. Thank you. that's not good. Super wussy strats on the bells there. Oh, shout outs to Pole, except for the part where I didn't actually die. Dying at that checkpoint prevents a game crash.
You are in detention!
Madam Amberley!
So, crybaby Cortex is all grown up. I see you found employment as a barber.
I'm an evil scientist!
A scientist, army? To me, you'll always be a little verb.
This boss actually is kind of hard if you don't know this strat. The good strat of literally doing nothing.
Come along!
Oh, come on. Let's just lose 5 seconds on being bad at the game. Not the best Hub 3. Except Boiler was pretty good, but the rest of that Hub 3 wasn't very good. I guess Classroom was passable. Rooftop was below average, and then that crap at the end there wasn't very good. Spawn. Best song in the game. My unfortunately, daughter, it begins with niece. Two of the worst we gems in the game.
Think, Cortex, think!
Super sketchy.
Hey,
Nice. A couple PBs ago, that took me 5 tries.
There they are. Let her go. Take me instead.
Over here, yep. Ooh, that was ugly. That wasn't even that good. It was a gold by 5 seconds.
This is where we wrong the rights and sweep the past under the rug.
At least I got that. That doesn't lose that much time. Show me some love one time. Oh my god, I actually got it. Not over yet. By a long shot. Case in point. Like 5 seconds lost on that.
Oh,
How did I miss that? Yes! It is done!
Let's get out of here!
Let's go! Yes! Yes, yes, yes. Oh my God. Let's freaking go, dude. Yes, yes, yes.
You know, Crash.
Holy crap.
All these years I've been wrong about you. Your creation was a mistake, and your existence has been a constant reminder of that mistake. But I've learned something from all of this.
I am so freaking pumped about that. You have no idea.
From your mistakes, but you can bury them. I never want to see your ridiculous face again!
109. About time, dude. I'm so happy with that. You have no idea. Alright, first of all, I want to thank Dist for raiding me right as I got to high season this run, to which I immediately responded that I was about to throw the run to something stupid. And then this happened. So, shoutouts to everyone who's still hanging around from then, and then everyone who popped in late. I'm so stoked about that. That was the second best Hub 1 I've ever had. That was the best time out of Hub 2 I've ever had. And that is the first run I finished since the first week of June. So, that is why I practice the late game all the time. Because when you get this run and you get to the late game, you better be ready. And I would like to think that that run perfectly displayed that I was ready, seeing as I saved a bunch of time in Hub 4. So, I'm really happy with that. And I know it's not 109.51, I know it's 109.50, but when I started running this game, the record was 112.51. Or it was actually the first time I got record was 112.51. Now we're 3 minutes better than that, with like no real new strategies. Just optimization. Man, I'm so happy about that. Let's go, dude. Only two deaths. One was on platform descent, so who cares? And then that other one was in Ant Agony, which probably cost me like 8 seconds. But then I got ball glitch, which was freaking hilarious. That's the first hundo run that I've gotten ball glitch in. The first and only. And I almost needed it, so that ball glitch saves about 6 seconds. So it would have been really close without that. but let's freaking go, dude. I'm so happy with that. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Green all the way. Is there anything more beautiful than splits that are entirely green or gold? Like, come on. You can't beat that. I mean, you can beat the run, obviously, but you can't beat all green. All green is just so sexy. Oh, man. No, this is, like, not even remotely close to dead. I think a 108 would be difficult with this route, but I think it's probably possible, but I am more than happy with that time. I am putting this game on the shelf. I want to just shout out everyone who's watched me play this game over the past, like, 4.5 months. It has been the only game I've played for the last 4.5 months, on or off stream. I really wanted to push in this game to get 109 and also to get partnered. So thanks to everyone who showed up for, you know, the early part of this grind to make that second part happen. And shout outs to everyone who's here at the end to see the 109. That is an extremely good run. Definitely beatable. It would be very difficult to beat it without doing additional things that I am not doing. If I ever tried to beat this, I would incorporate more strats, without question. But thanks so much for watching, everyone. I'm going to check that it's 100%, which I'm pretty confident it is. And then we're going to obliterate someone's chat, so get ready. Here we go. Moment of truth.
What have I got?
Yeehaw. 100% in under 70 minutes.